I'm thinking of starting a petition to get Twinings to give me more tea. Because the chick on the new advert is American, and I've been to America now. I even got a chest infection from America, not good. And their tea tastes like wheelbarrows. I've never actually licked a wheelbarrow, but I'm sure it tastes like wood and crap, you know, and other shit as well. It wasn't good. I spent like a good few dollars on a huge cup of tea, and I thought, oh, this is going to be great. First tea in a week. And I was really disappointed. I even tweeted Twinings to say, I really miss you and I love you. Please send me more tea. And they were like, we hope you find some tea, Shani. And that was it. And I was like, oh. I was very lonely in America. I cried a lot. Very, very sad times. But I'm back now, and things are fine. And yes. So this is Wherever You Will Go. To the person who wants me to sign their vinyl, I'll do that. But if anyone else wants it done, I'm going to go out to the front bit where all the t-shirts are. And there's vinyl if anyone else wants them, or albums, or bags and stuff, with all my doodles on, because I do these weird little drawings of people. Anyway, yes, so this is Wherever You Will Go.
Still.